Bone drops it off inside Grant. William hooks it up with the left hand. Good. Georgia in front, 5-2. Here's a drive and a score off by Bone as he gets to the rim and lays it up and in. On the block, turns, fires over Maiden, and that shot short, tipped up and in by Kyle Alexander.
Wow, that was a big time tip by Kyle.
Sutter steps to the basket, shot blocked by Grant Williams, came across the lane. Schofield on the block, right side, backs his way in, fall away 10-foot shot is good by Schofield. Under five to go now in the half. Lamonte Turner tees up a three and makes it. Tennessee needed that.
Money.
Right side, Bowden comes off a pick. A three on the way is good.
Money.
Corner. Bowden thought about it, didn't take a three. Now they lob it inside. The ball knocked away. Fulkerson picks it up and lays it in. Schofield, top of the key, turns, fires. Good from the top of the circle. That's a two. George's man-to-man this time. Bowden pulls up, fires. Wow. Good from 17.
Big shot.
Drives in traffic, throws it up. The shot's going to roll around, spit out. Tip no good. They still battle for it underneath. Alexander puts it up and in at the buzzer.
Yeah, great play by Kyle. That's great, great effort on the offensive glass.
Pass down low. Kyle Alexander turns and scores against Claxton. Jackson with a couple of three-pointers. Schofield trying to answer with a three. That's good. Back out to Daniel. Sets, fires a three. Good.
Money.
James Daniel drills a three-pointer. Fires a pass, Lamonte Turner. He's open three. He's good.
Money.
Bone back to Bowden. A three on the way, and that's good.
Wow.
Much needed three-point shot. Lamonte Turner drives. Step back. Three. Good. Bowden in the lane. Pass goes to Schofield. Turns, hooks it up and in.
Tough shot.
Gets a seam to the baseline, puts the shot up, no good, tip no good. Another tip is good, Alexander tips it in. Lamonte Turner takes it to the basket, throws it up from in front, no good. Tip is good, Alexander, I think. Georgia leads by seven, pass inside, goes to Bowden and he puts it up and in. Got loose on the right block. Daniel hands it back to Turner, he's gonna launch a three, that's good.
That's money.
The Georgia Bulldogs today hold off Tennessee, close this one out, and they win a big one on their home floor. Final score today from Athens, Georgia 73, Tennessee 62.